How do you react over this today's hearing?
It was a very wise and deliberate decision taken by the Supreme Court. This case is here. The court is here. It will decide it, if not today, after 2 months of next year. So there is no harm in adjourning the case. But there was harm in continuing the hearing, because that would disrupt the local body elections in this state.
So according to the petition, this it is the article which breaks between the India and even constitution and Jammu Kashmir constitution. How do you see your point of view of your party over this issue?
This article has been approved by the president after the full the consent of the Council of Ministers at that time. And as the hearing will go, you will find out that this is a bridge between the Union of India and the state of Jammu and Kashmir.